Viacom reported strong earnings this morning of $585 million on $3.33 billion for revenue. As the company has been buying back its own stock, earnings per share climbed to $1.07 in the quarter, or 98 cents a share, excluding special items. The results topped analyst estimates of 89 cents per share, but has the stock flat in early trading on Thursday. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.